How far can Sean Dyche take this team, this squad?
Well, I would say now they've got enough points, they've survived.
Yeah.
You know, that they can then stop worrying about that. We have seen that with particularly West Brom in the past, where now they almost give up.
Yeah.
And they don't have that belief that they can go further. I mean, if they can stay in seventh, that would be an unbelievable achievement for the small club that they are, the small budget that they spend. If he can keep them in that top eight, I think that's outstanding for Sean Dyche.
You know, you talk about the big six in the Premier League. So to finish top of the rest is an outstanding feat, in my opinion.
And even Everton just below that.
Yeah.
Spending £50 million at the start of the season. Wayne Rooney's wages.
Yeah.
All those sort of players coming in. I mean, if you look at what Burnley's spending power, the crowds that they get, everything about the club, this is all down to Sean Dyche, and it's no wonder that he's just signed a long-term contract.
I mean, he did sign a long-term contract, but just say if the world worked in a perfect manner, there was no Big Sam, like at Everton or any other club, do you think Sean Dyche is good enough to go to a team like
Without a shadow of a doubt. I cannot believe he did not get a phone call when the Everton job came up. Sam Allardyce turned it down, a few managers turned it down. Not even an inquiry to see if he wanted the job. What more can he do at Burnley? Mm. And that sort of the Everton would be not a stepping stone. Is he going to get the Arsenal job, Man U job, Chelsea job? No, he's not quite big enough for that yet. But Everton, you sort of, it seemed a natural progression for him. But he's English. It's unfashionable.
Exactly. Trends, fashions, and listen, worldwide, English coaches, British coaches are not particularly highly rated.
But he's getting the job done.
Yes, he is getting the job done, and we need him, as well as Gareth Southgate with the national side, to have some real success, and that will promote English and British coaches further up the rankings because they're not highly regarded.
Should he look abroad then, if England is not an option?
No, I don't think anywhere abroad would be particularly interested in him.
He's got a job for life at Burnley. You know, the job that he's done, it's up to him when it was. But how far can he realistically take Burnley?
Mm.
Well, if they finish seventh in the league this year, I think he's taken them to the limit.
Yeah,
because
definitely.
I cannot see Burnley being able to break into the top six.
We always talk about money, and money is important, because generally the team with the best players wins the league.
Yeah.
Generally, there are always one or two exceptions, but generally the team that has the best players has the most money and pays them the most wages. So, you know, Burnley to break into that, it's impossible.